Hi, this is Blast. With a little help from me and a little help from Blast, together we'll show you how to play Top Gun. The plane is controlled using the analog sticks. The left analog stick, this one, allows you, the player, to bank and pitch the plane, like this. The right analog stick controls the thrust and slowing down of the plane. By moving the right analog stick forward, you accelerate, and by moving it backwards, you slow down. The X button turns on your boosters. It has to be held down to keep the boosters on. Your boosters may very well come in useful, especially when maneuvering. The triangle button is used to switch to selected targets like this. The circle button is used to cycle through secondary weapons, which are missiles and bombs. The L1 button will fire your secondary weapons. The R1 button will fire your machine guns. The L2 button will perform an evasive bank to the left, like this. It can also be used in combination with your left analog stick to perform maneuvers like this. The R2 button will perform an evasive bank to the right. It can also be used in combination with your left analog stick to perform maneuvers like this. Pressing the L2 button, quickly followed by the R2 button, will perform a full roll maneuver. Pressing the L2 button and R2 button together will perform a 180-degree maneuver. When you press the L3 button, that's your left analog stick, this will show you the bomb target view. Pressing the L3 button after the missile has been fired will show you the missile's view, so you can see where it's going.
Thank you. Thank you.